refugees coming back face some difficult challenges. Some have had their homes taken. For others, it's their belongings or farmland. We try to help them, but it's not an easy process.
This is not what I expected. I'm a little bit scared, and I also miss Guinea. I think I felt safer as a refugee.